Very exciting day today. This is not only going to be the world's largest vertical farm, it's also going to be our headquarters.
It's going to be beautiful, and the company we're building is extraordinary.
So my favorite is they do a pretty spicy arugula, which is absolutely delicious.
The food is amazing. The product is amazing. The way they grow it, the technology is unbelievable.
They're always innovating with new varieties, and I'm always blown away by the quality, the freshness, the flavor.
It's amazing how good this stuff is. I happen to love arugula. I happen to love leafy greens.
So AeroFarms, our whole mission is about how we empower farms and build farms all over the world at a responsible level and enabling local production at scale to grow safe, nutritious, and healthy food.
Our productivity per square foot is 70 times higher than a field farmer, using 95% less water, more than 50% less fertilizers, zero pesticides, herbicides, fungicides. We're able to compete in a way on taste and texture and bring unparalleled performance in the quality of our product.
If you look at the numbers, 70% of our fresh water goes to agriculture. 70% of our freshwater contamination comes from agriculture. And this is a real ringing the bell of a new way of sourcing food for our planet.
So we're very excited about this project. It's a big day. But even when we did this project, we knew that there were going to be future projects down the road.
So I hope what comes out of this is just such an inspiring moment for what the city can become.
Little did I know at the time that because of their persistence and determination, we would be here today for the groundbreaking of the most exciting project in the city of Newark.
Today, the right thing is being done. This is incredible. We're building a manufacturing plant here to grow vegetables here, the largest one in the world. They're bringing their headquarters here, and they get the support ShopRite, they get to support Whole Foods, they get to support local markets, they get to hire Newark residents all at the same time. This is a dream come true.
This is the type of industry that's not only good for Newark, but will be good for every municipality in this country and around the world. It's going to change the way we eat.
We are a very, very proud partner in this project. This is the type of economic development that we can all believe in.
But if you think about it, it's also a project that's incredibly simple. It's about food, and it's about jobs, and it's about bringing a building back to life.
It is really impressive, and we are so excited at the Department of Agriculture to help participate in this. They're going to be growing year-round here, and they're going to be supplying schools, they're going to be supplying supermarket chain, and it's going to be an extraordinary time for this part of agriculture, which is vertical growing.
AeroFarm, on so many levels, is such an exciting project for me personally and the state of New Jersey.
By 2050, there will be 9 billion people who need to eat every day. And the solution is right here on the property you're standing on. I envision seeing AeroFarms all over the world because this technology will feed the world.
AeroFarms has been a vision of, you know, what we can do and how we can transform agriculture. And it's been going from an idea now to a reality.
This is a very important moment for the city of Newark, for the state of New Jersey, for the planet, for humanity.